How many people have been jailed for doing nothing because they could not walk circumspectly? Prayer and fasting. One key that will bring heaven's dimension to operate in your life. There is no exact formula for praying and fasting, but I encourage people generally, it is my personal spiritual growth principle that your prayer and fasting life should be at least once in, for a start, let's say once in 2 weeks. I fast at least once in a week, at least, and that's all right. You don't need to fast 6 times in 7 days. Not necessarily. If you're on a program, that's okay. But incorporate it not as one religious thing. After you fast for 21 days, you die for the remaining part of the year. No. Let it be part of your spiritual growth. Please, just do what I'm telling you. Even if it is religiously, just do it. And see what happens to your spirit man. Hallelujah. At least once a week. Huh? You can use the day you are sure you won't cook well, or where there's no nice food. You fast on Sunday, you are looking for trouble. If God instructs you, fast. Otherwise, you can, and don't just fast the day when you want to sleep, and then you fast and sleep, and then it just so happens that you woke up and it was 4:30, and then you just prayed a little and still played Koinonia message and slept, and you woke up 5 minutes to 6, you started peeling orange, banana and the rest. You didn't fast accurately. You won't maximize the spiritual blessings. Praise the Lord. You fasted and the whole day you were cooking. What you eat in the evening, that's not fast. It's not fast. Oh.